Now, there's a lot of people out there in internet land I know that would like to become a professional magician. They wonder if they actually have the skill and talent. Well, actually, a lot of people don't know this, but they have what's called a magician's aptitude test. So I'd like to try it now, and I'd like for you to go along with me. What you do is you hold out your hands like that. You got that? Then you go like this, you do the wave. And now, you're gonna turn both your thumbs down like that. Then you're gonna overcross them, interlock your fingers with your thumbs down. That's the easy part. This is the hard part. See if you have natural magical talent. Now turn your thumbs straight up toward the ceiling. Did you get it? If you didn't, don't worry, there's not too many people with natural magic ability, but better luck next time. Astonishing.